Nice buckle. Say hi. Mason and I are on a Mommy and Mason date. So we're here at Olive Garden. And I tell him that we are on a romantic date because he is sitting on that side and I'm sitting on this side.
He tells me, actually, this isn't a date. We're just out. So I thought that was really funny. I think the word romantic threw it all out the door. So we're just on a Mommy and Mason date, right? I was kidding about the romantic part. It's just so dark in here. Had to throw that in there. But yeah, so we ordered. Mason's getting pizza, and I'm getting the special minestrone and salad, which I can eat here every freaking day. I love lunch at Olive Garden. So then we're going to head on to the doctor's because Mason has an appointment. And then Mason wants to go look for a book bag. Right, Mason? And where do you want to go look for a book bag? Because Target, he doesn't like the ones at Target.
I haven't seen them at the Target.
I saw them and they... Oh, that's right. You didn't go with me, wasn't you? But I don't think you're going to like any ones. They did have a Minions one.
Okay, I
want
to go to Kmart.
He wants to go to Kmart for some reason. So we're going to go to Kmart. And that's it. And we'll see what else we do from there, right? We'll see what else we do from there. Yeah. I'm coloring. What are you coloring, Papa? Let me see again. Look how awesome my baby colors. Look at you. The artist. You're an artist, right? Huh? Brady and Jelani are really good artists as well. Jelani can draw super, super good. And he even like redesigned the mascot. When he was in high school, he
redesigned the mascot for his high school. And they published it in Polish.
Here's our food. It's amazing what you got. Awesome. Here is my soup and salad. And God knows I can eat this every single day for lunch. Crazy. And Mace is still waiting for his pizza. I'm not really a fan of the breadsticks here, but we'll see. Mason and I stopped at Bye Bye Baby because it's right next to where we were. And I haven't been here since Lennox was like a baby. So he's reading a book because he got scared of thunder. He's so scared of thunder here. Like, he hears thunder and he wants to pass out on me. But I had some swaddles for Lennox. How cute are those? And then I've been dying to try these bibs. Lennox doesn't like bibs, but I don't know if I should buy him one of those or not even waste my money. They have the cutest little things. I always put bibs on my babies and Lennox doesn't like them. It's awful. All of them had bibs forever. So, alright, I gotta get out of here fast. So, let me just put the camera down and keep shopping super quick so we can get out of here before it starts pouring. I had to make a bathroom stop because he feels like throwing up. I think it's all in his head. Huh? Yeah, don't touch the toilet though. It's all in his head. He's so scared of thunder. I'm going to talk to the doctor about this when we go. I don't think they can do anything about it, but we'll see. You feeling better? Go ahead, just do it then. Okay, guys, check this out. So I just left Bye Bye Baby. And I was going to buy some swaddle blankets and stuff. And I didn't because I left. I just decided not, you know, I'm like, oh, I'm going to be good. I'm not going to shop for stuff I really don't need.
We're running out of gas.
No, we're not, Bubby. Don't worry about that. He's worried about gas.
I'm saying
this. Okay, Bubby. So, so I started just walking around after I took Mason to the bathroom. And on the way out from the bathroom, guess what I got? Look at this. I got this out of steel. Don't ask me why, because the only thing I found missing from this, or wrong with this, I should say, is that it's missing the diaper the baby wipe container. But I got myself a petunia pickle bottom, and it's regularly priced at, what was it? It doesn't even have the sticker anymore. The other, I saw some other ones, not this one particularly. It was 189. And what is this one called? Nothing Hill, Notting Hill Stop. I think that's the name of this one. Yeah, Notting Hill Stop. And oh my God, it's gorgeous in the fabric. And I got this one for $47, guys. I don't know. The only thing I see missing or wrong with it is the diaper thing, majigger, the baby wipe thing. This is amazing, guys. I'm just like in awe of what I just purchased. I mean, I'm not really a fan of bags that pop open from here, like from the top. I just like it to be, you know, accessible without this little flap. But who cares? This is at this price, it's a steal. And this is such a beautiful, beautiful print. Mama. I'm in love and love. So I want to share that with you guys. I'm so excited. All right, guys. We are here waiting at the doctor's office watching Pocahontas. 29%?
No,
29. Oh. There's no range in here, so he's trying to download a game, but it's not really working. And I've been watching Pocahontas, and I was on Facebook and Instagram for a second. Until someone stole my phone away. Are you comfy?
No.
I'm comfy too. You comfy? We've been waiting here for our appointment was at 3:10 and it's almost 3:45 and we haven't been called yet. So that sucks. Give me puppy. Finally in after 1 hour exactly of waiting out in the waiting room. This is crazy. I don't know if it's better to come in the mornings, in the afternoon. Puppy, you want to hop on your chair, the table up there? No chair. You don't want to get up there? No? Yeshua?
But is this a stairs that you come up
No, here? This is just a seat.
Puppy, you can come up here like this.
Yeah, I guess you can use it. Go ahead.
I don't want to.
You don't want to? Okay. How much do you think you weigh? And take a guess?
I know.
Go ahead.
I'm 180 pounds.
You weigh 180 pounds?
Yeah, I saw it on your thing.
On my scale at home? Oh, nice. Okay.
180
pounds? You sure you don't want to take that back?
Yeah, I do.
What do you weigh?
I don't know.
Take a guess.
What does pounds mean?
How much you weigh? How many pounds you weigh?
Can he carry you?
Yeah, like the baby. When the baby's born, is 8 pounds. Leland weighs 45 pounds, so you're a little bit bigger than Leland. So how much do you think you weigh?
50 pounds.
50? Maybe a little bit more than that.
70.
You want to do 70? Okay, that's better. That's better than 180. Me? How much do I weigh?
Yeah.
135.
That's 135 pounds.
Yep. So we'll see when you.
Actually, when you I pick 80 pounds.
80 pounds? You weigh 80? No, you don't weigh 80. You think? Kennedy weighs 81. So I don't know.
Who was born before me?
Who was born before you? What do you think?
Kennedy?
Yeah.
Oh, good. Because I'm almost the same height as him. So.
Yeah, you're a big boy.
Because I could be under him.
Yeah. All right, we'll just see when you get weighed, okay?
I can get a shot.
I don't know, Bobby. We'll see. I doubt it. Don't put your mouth there. It's dirty.
I'm not.
Okay. So how much did you weigh?
60 pounds.
60 pounds. And you're 54 inches tall, right? You're 4 feet.
I couldn't have gone to that playground in the mall. You had to be like 42 feet.
Oh, so you're too big for it already. 42 inches, you mean. Oh. You're just aware of everything, aren't you? What are you putting your Smurfs back in my purse?
I'm giving them out.
Giving them out.
So you see how she said no shots? The shots for Mason. I was going to do a hearing test. Just a regular physical is all we're here for. Be careful, don't knock that down. I don't know how well that is bolted onto the wall. I want this little pirate falling on my head. So we're out of the doctor's and everything is perfect and I just have to... I told her about his anxiety attacks that he has when it's raining and when it starts, you know, thundering and stuff. So she was concerned because I described to her how he thought. So and she says that that's like pushing it a little bit. So she referred him to a psychologist just to talk about it. Maybe he can help. But before I go to that, I can get him, like, if I can find any, like, books or something, or, you know, talk to him, maybe go outside when it's raining a lot and stuff to see if I can at least ease it down a little bit. If not, then definitely I have to take him to the psychologist and so he can talk to somebody else, like, besides us about it. And that's it. So everything else was fine, and now we're going to run to the bank and to Kmart where he wants to go get his, or to Kmart to get his stuff. So, all right, let me get out of here.
Mama.
What? Which one? I forgot to mention that, are you done so you can go sit where you have to sit? I forgot to mention that, while we were there, she actually saw him. He was checking the weather on my phone, which is what he does constantly, is check the weather. Which is pretty much not like a normal thing for a 7-year-old. But, yeah. What are you doing, Bobby? Hurry up. I need to leave. He's looking for a CD. Come on, Bobby. What are you looking for? What song do you want?
This is the
Spanish or English?
English.
What's it called?
The Payphone one.
Oh, that's Maroon 5. Let me see. I have a mess in here. Let me see what you have in your hand. It's right here. Here. Did you eject this one? Go ahead. Here. Put this one. Oh, gosh. This is like a mess. My extra diapers and emergency. Actually, these diapers don't even fit Lennox anymore. What size is this? Like 3? I don't use these forever. What are you looking for?
I'm missing a penis.
Yeah, somebody needs to clean it. Not gonna be you, is it? Check this out. We are at Kmart. I can use this for my room. Jim would totally let me have that, you guys. You know that. He would totally. If somebody gave me this, I could totally put it up. He wouldn't have a problem. So hot! This is like, look at that scruffy beard. That's just the sexiest thing ever. Mason's laughing at me. So we're in Kmart looking for a book bag. Oh, look, Nikki. Here. Who's that, Papa? Huh? You know who that is. You forgot. That's Nicki Minaj, remember? You like her. You forgot her name. So, look at this, guys. Beach towels for $2.99. Pretty nice. The infamous book bag aisle. Look, Poppy, see, look at this one. That one's cool. Remember the one you had last year? It was a big boy book bag?
Yeah, it was a...
Yeah, look at that one over there. Look at this one. How cool are these? They're like for big kids like you. No, you're not allowed to have a rolling one. Look at that one. That one's like yours. Look. Oh, yeah, but everybody's going to be touching that. You can't have that in school with the lights. Because everybody's going to be touching it and then it's going to get messed up. You're too big for that anyways.
Oh, right here.
You can have those. Yeah. If Leland saw that, he would want that. You don't like these over here? These are pretty cool. Go see if there's some more in the other aisle. I like this one. This one's pretty hot. I like it. Not bad for $16.
Just this aisle?
Just this aisle? Okay. So at Kmart, we're getting pizza, cheese, bread or something, chicken wings. And then he picked out this nice little lunch box. And I got Lennox this. It's a 2-piece toddler crib sheet set. So that still fits in his crib. Or it says fitted sheet, doesn't say crib sheet. And then I got him this one.
And then Mason got a water gun. No, what is this? Bubble gun. Bubbles for Bumbles. One for him and one for Leland because he's such a good brother like that. And then look, I found these. They're like $3, $3.49. I'll see. I'll try these or I'll force him to wear these bibs. But these are adorable. They're way cheaper than the ones I saw at Bye Bye Baby. And they're way strong. Super, super strong. Hold on, puppy. Let me show everybody. Oh, and the lady gave us free cookies. And this is the book bag my big boy picked out. Because he wants blue this year, he says, right? And everything blue? Isn't that what you said the other day? So this is like $21, but it's super nice. And he had one of these last year from here, actually. A yellow one. I'm going to cut that string. And super nice and strong. And it lasted him the whole year. It's actually, I think it's still in good shape, huh? No, that's it. Nothing else. What was it?
The glasses.
No, I told you. You want glasses? You have to trade the gun for it. The water gun, the bubble gum, or whatever it's called. Let's go. So I'm gonna make some chicken for Jim and myself for later, and then he could probably take one to work tomorrow. And Samantha made brownies. Let's see. They look good. She says they taste bad. They look pretty good. They look decent for once. You usually make them, they look all funky. Look what I found. Look what I found. Uh-oh, those scissors are behind you. Yeah. Say hello. Yeah, I'm a puppy. Hello, puppy. ¿Dónde está papi? Puppy, ¿dónde está papi? Huh? Besito. And... oh, Samantha get him. So, Jimmy, right there. I'm going to show you guys what he got me. Came home and he got me the gift for my birthday, which is next week. Check this out, guys. How beautiful. What a beautiful birthday gift. I'm in love, in love, in love. I have to go get it sized, though. You got me that for my birthday? What? So, yeah, in love. No! What? Can I have my phone? Dame, thank you. Vamos, vamos a cambiar la bolsa. Vamos, mira. La bolsa, mommy bought her bag. For you. For your junk. For your junk, Bowie. What?
I'm a toy.
What?
I'm a toy.
Buy you a toy?
My new toy.
Your new toy? What's your new toy? Huh? Oh, out there? Hold on. Let me see. Let me see. Where? Oh my god, what the heck is that?
Punching bag.
Can I go hit it?
Oh, that's awesome for Bobby. Nice. Where'd you get that at? Oh, look, it's got a face and everything. That is some scary ass thing.
Can I hit it once?
You got gloves and everything? Nice. Where'd you get that? How much it cost? The neighbor just gave it to you? Oh, they're cleaning out their garage. Oh my god, that's freaking cool. Oh my god, go upstairs. Mason's gonna have a heart attack. Samantha, go. You should just leave it there, and when Poppy pulls in, he can see it. But face it like the face out. That should be hilarious. Lenny, stay right there. Oh my god, how awesome. How do you hit it? Is it really, is that a punching bag? It's like for kickboxing or something?
This is hard.
Oh my god. Look at the face on that. That's very big. Awesomeness. Hey! Hey! Oh, Jimmy, can you throw this bag of rice away from me? Oh, guys, look at this. You see this big TV? Well, we bought this TV like how many years ago? Like 3 years ago? 4 years ago? It's what size? It's huge. It's a pretty big TV. I forgot what size it is, but yeah, we bought this for the living room brand new, and it lasted like less than a month, I believe, because the kids were playing and I'm coming.
Oh, it's thundering.
I know, Papa. Don't worry about it. It lasted, let me get in the light here. It lasts like a month or probably less because Brayden Kennedy, and I'm sure Samantha has something to do with it. I don't remember. But they were playing like boxing or whatever it was. Wrestling. Samantha, you need to bring me my rugs that I washed. And they made a hole in it. And it, they kicked it. And it looks like if you threw a baseball through it. And we never, I don't think, it's not, it can't be under warranty, but we never got it fixed. What are you doing? Samantha, go outside and get me my rugs before they get wet.
They're already wet. It was raining.
I don't know. We'll check. Where's my keys? Watch, when I say keys, he walks to the door. Where's the keys? Samantha, busca la llave. All you have to see is mention the word keys and he's out, right? ¿Dónde está la llave? ¿Dónde está la llave, papi?
Surrender.
Huh? Do not blow bubbles on the floor. Where it, no, because it's going to, it lands on the floor and then somebody's going to slip. Mason and Brady. Brady, in your room, so it lands on the rug, or outside. Whatever, not down here on the tile. Go, puppy. Take him upstairs. Take him upstairs and watch him so you can play with him. Show him the bubbles. Go. Huh? What? They're still wet? Well, you gotta bring them in because they're never gonna dry. Come on. Lenny. My mom's little bed over there.
Disinflate
it. Huh?
Disinflate it while she's gone.
You gonna disinflate it until she comes back? She's gonna. No! Don't! Don't! You're gonna pop it and not pay $80 for that. For nothing. Samantha.
I'm not that big.
You're not that big. Doesn't matter. Brady. What are you gonna do? We're not gonna disinflate it.
Yes, we are.
Why?
Because we have more space.
More space for what? She's coming back in a week and a half or so. She might come back earlier than that. No. Just leave it. Leave it. Leave it. All right. Lenny, vamos para arriba. Vamos. Ponla ahí, dale, vamos. Busca la llave. ¿Dónde están las llaves? Get the keys. Come on, get the keys. Lenny, get the keys. Papi, ven. ¿Y las llaves? ¿Y las llaves? Dame. Thank you. ¿Dónde están las llaves? Dime. TV. Ven, papi, dame. Dame, papa. Thank you. Gracias. ¿Y las llaves? You're so funny. We're not going nowhere, you silly boy. Papi, tú estás lindo. No, eso está sucio. No. I got mine. Look, mira, mami tiene ya. Mami got. Let us sweep up here. There's our towel for when it rains. Yeah.
What is it?
It's a special doctor, so you can talk to him. But if we talk about it and we read books and stuff, maybe you won't get scared no more. And if anything, then we'll go. Okay? Right? Mommy's gonna look for something later. Or we'll go to a library. Or we'll look on Amazon for some books. Right? Right? Right?
Yes.
Right?
Yes.
Okay, be careful. Where's Lennox? Come on, Lenny, let's go. Mom. Say bye. Yay, look what I found. Uh-oh, those scissors are behind you. Yeah. Say hello. Llama papi. Hello, papi. ¿Dónde está papi? ¿Eh, papi? ¿Dónde está papi? Besito. And, oh, Samantha get him. So, Jimmy, right there. I'm going to show you guys what he got me. Came home and he got me the gift for my birthday, which is next week. Check this out, guys. How beautiful. What a beautiful birthday gift. I'm in love, in love, in love. I have to go get it sized, though. You got me that for my birthday? So, yeah. In love.
No!
What? Can I have my phone? Dame, thank you. Vamos, vamos a cambiar la bolsa. Vamos, mira. La bolsa mommy bought her bag. For you. For your junk. For your junk, booey. What?
My new
toy.
What? My
new toy. Buy you a toy?
My new toy.
Your new toy? What's your new toy? Huh? Oh, out there? Hold on. Let me see. Let me see. Where? Oh my God, what the heck is that?
Punching bag.
Can I go hit it?
Oh, that's awesome for Bobby. Nice. Where'd you get that at? Oh, look, it's got a face and everything. That is some scary ass thing.
Can I hit it once?
You got gloves and everything? Nice. Where'd you get that? How much did it cost? The neighbor just gave it to you? Oh, they're cleaning out their garage. Oh my God, that's freaking cool. Oh my God, go upstairs. Mason's gonna have a heart attack. Samantha, go. You should just leave it there, and when Poppy pulls in, he can see it. But face it like the face out. That should be hilarious. Lenny, stay right there. Oh my God, how awesome. How do you hit it? Is it really, is that a punching bag? It's like for kickboxing or something?
Kickboxing is
a
please.
This is hard.
Oh my God. Look at the face on that. That's very big. Awesomeness. Hey! Hey! Oh, Jimmy, can you throw this bag of rice away from me? Oh, guys, look at this. You see this big TV? Well, we bought this TV like... how many years ago? Like 3 years ago? 4 years ago? It's what size? It's huge. It's a pretty big TV. I forgot what size it is, but yeah. We bought this for the living room, brand new, and it lasted like less than a month, I believe, because the kids were playing, and they... I'm coming.
Oh, it's thundering.
I know, Papa. Don't worry about it. It lasted... Let me get in the light here. It lasts like a month, or probably less, because Braden Kennedy, and I'm sure Samantha has something to do with it. I don't remember. But they were playing like boxing or whatever it was. Wrestling. Samantha, you need to bring me my rugs that I washed. And they made a hole in it. And they kicked it, and it looks like if you threw a baseball through it. It can't be under warranty, but we never got it fixed. What are you doing? Samantha, go outside and get me my rugs before they get wet. I don't know what pounds. So you're a little bit bigger than me. So how much do you think you weigh?
50 pounds.
50? Maybe a little bit more than that.
70.
You want to do 70? Okay, that's better. That's better than 180. Me? How much do I weigh?
Yeah.
135.
That's 135 pounds.
Yep. So we'll see when you.
Actually, I pick
80
pounds.
80 pounds? You weigh 80? No, you don't weigh 80, you think? Kennedy weighs 81. So, I don't know.
Who was born before me?
Who was born before you? What do you think?
Kennedy?
Yeah.
Oh, good. Because I'm almost the same height as him. So.
Yep, you're a big boy.
Because I could be under him.
Yeah. All right, we'll just see when you get weighed, okay?
I can get a shot.
I don't know, Bobby. We'll see. I doubt it. Don't put your mouth there. It's dirty.
I'm not.
Okay. So how much did you weigh?
60 pounds.
60 pounds. And you're 54 inches tall, right? You're 4 feet.
I couldn't have gone to that playground in the mall. You had to be like 42 feet.
Oh, so you're too big for it already. 42 inches, you mean. You're just aware of everything, aren't you? When are you putting your Smurfs back in my purse?
Getting them out.
So you see how she said no shots?
with shots for Mason. I was going to do a hearing test. Just a regular physical is all we're here for. Careful, don't knock that down. I don't know how well that is bolted onto the wall. I want this little pirate falling on my head. So we're out of the doctor's and everything is perfect and I just have to... I told her about his anxiety attacks that he has when it's raining and when it starts, you know, thundering and stuff. So she was concerned because I described to her how he thought. So and she says that that's like pushing it a little bit. So she referred him to a psychologist just to talk about it. Maybe he can help. But before I go to that, I can get him, like, if I can find any, like, books or something, or, you know, talk to him, maybe go outside when it's raining a lot and stuff to see if I can at least ease it down a little bit. If not, then definitely I have to take him to the psychologist and so he can talk to somebody else, like, besides us about it. And that's it. So everything else was fine, and now we're going to run to the bank and to Kmart where he wants to go get his, or to Kmart to get his stuff. So, all right, let me get out of here.
Mama.
What? Which one? I forgot to mention that, are you done so you can go sit where you have to sit? I forgot to mention that, while we were there, she actually saw him. He was checking the weather on my phone, which is what he does constantly, is check the weather. Which is pretty much not like a normal thing for a 7-year-old. But, yeah. What are you doing, Bobby? Hurry up. I need to leave. He's looking for a CD. Come on, Bobby. What are you looking for? What song do you want?
My sister's song.
Spanish or English?
English.
What's it called?
The Payphone one.
Oh, that's Maroon 5. Let me see. I have a mess in here. Let me see what you have in your hand. It's right here. It's right here. Did you eject this one? Go ahead. Here. Put this one. Oh gosh. This is like a mess. My extra diapers and emergency. Actually, these diapers don't even fit Lennox anymore. What size is this? Like 3? I don't use these forever. What are you looking for?
I'm missing a penis.
Yeah, somebody needs to clean it. Not gonna be you, is it? Check this out. We are at Kmart. I can use this for my room. Jim would totally let me have that, you guys. You know that. He would totally. If somebody gave me this, I could totally put it up. He wouldn't have a problem. So hot. This is like, look at that scruffy beard. That's just the sexiest thing ever. Mace is laughing at me. So we're in Kmart looking for a book bag. Oh, look, Nikki. Who's that, Papa? Huh? You know who that is. You forgot. That's Nicki Minaj, remember? You like her. You forgot her name. So, look at this, guys. Beach towels for $2.99. Pretty nice. The infamous book bag top. Book bag aisle. Look, Poppy, see? Look at this one. That one's cool. Remember the one you had last year? It was a big boy book bag?
Yeah, it was a...
Yeah, look at that one over there. Look at this one. How cool are these? They're like for big kids like you. No, you're not allowed to have a rolling one. Look at that one. That one's like yours. Look. Oh, yeah. But everybody's going to be touching that. You can't have that in school with the lights. Because everybody's going to be touching it and then it's going to get messed up. You're too big for that anyways.
Oh, right here.
Yeah. If Leland saw that, he would want that. You don't like these over here? These are pretty cool. Go see if there's some more in the other aisle. I like this one. This one's pretty hot. I like it. Not bad for $16.
Just this aisle?
Just this aisle? Okay. So at Kmart, we're getting pizza, cheese, bread or something, chicken wings. And then he picked out this nice little lunch box. And I got Lennox this. It's a 2-piece toddler crib sheet set. So that still fits in his crib. Or it says fitted sheet, doesn't say crib sheet. And then I got him this one. And then Mason got a water gun.
No, what is this bubble gum? Bubbles for Bumbles. One for him and one for Lina because he's such a good brother like that. And then look, I found these. They were like $3, $3.49. I'll see. I'll try these or I'll force him to wear these bibs. But these are adorable. They're way cheaper than the ones I saw at Bye Bye Baby. And they're way strong. Super, super strong. Hold on, puppy. Let me show everybody. Oh, and the lady gave us free cookies. And this is the book bag my big boy picked out. Because he wants blue this year, he says, right? And everything blue? Isn't that what you said the other day? So this is like $21, but it's super nice. And he had one of these last year from here, actually. A yellow one. I'm going to cut that string. And super nice and strong. And it lasted him the whole year. It's actually, I think it's still in good shape, huh? No, that's it. Nothing else. What was it?
The glasses.
No, I told you. You want glasses? You have to trade the gun for it. The water gun. The bubble gum or whatever it's called. Let's go. So I'm going to make some chicken for Jim and myself for later. And then he could probably take one to work tomorrow. And Samantha made brownies. Let's see. They look good. She says they taste bad. They look pretty good. They look decent for once. You usually make them, they look all funky. Look what I found. Nice buckle. Say hi. Mason and I are on a Mommy and Mason date. So we're here at Olive Garden. And I tell him that we are on a romantic date because he is sitting on that side and I'm sitting on this side.
He tells me, actually, this isn't a date. We're just out. So I thought that was really funny. I think the word romantic threw it all out the door. So we're just on a Mommy and Mason date, right? I was kidding about the romantic part. It's just so dark in here. Had to throw that in there. But yeah, so we ordered. Mason's getting pizza, and I'm getting the special minestrone and salad, which I can eat here every freaking day. I love lunch at Olive Garden. So then we're going to head on to the doctor's because Mason has an appointment. And then Mason wants to go look for a book bag. Right, Mason? And where do you want to go look for a book bag? Because Target, he doesn't like the ones at Target.
I haven't seen them at the Target.
I saw them and they... Oh, that's right. You didn't go with me, wasn't you? But I don't think you're going to like any ones. They did have a Minions one. He wants to go to Kmart for some reason. So we're going to go to Kmart. And that's it. And we'll see what else we do from there, right? We'll see what else we do from there. Yeah. I'm coloring. What are you coloring, Papa? Let me see again. Look how awesome my baby colors. Look at you. The artist. You're an artist, right? Huh? Brady and Jelani are really good artists as well. Jelani can draw super, super good. And he even like redesigned the mascot. When he was in high school, he
redesigned the mascot for his high school. And they published it in Polish.
Here's our food. It's amazing what you got. Awesome. Here is my soup and salad, and God knows I can eat this every single day for lunch. Crazy. And Mace is still waiting for his pizza. I'm not really a fan of the breadsticks here, but we'll see. Mason and I stopped at Bye Bye Baby because it's right next to where we were. And I haven't been here since Lennox was like a baby. So... he's reading a book because he got scared of thunder. He's so scared of thunder here. Like, he hears thunder and he wants to pass out on me. But, had some swaddles for Lennox. How cute are those? And then I've been dying to try these bibs. Lennox doesn't like bibs, but I don't know if I should buy him one of those or not even waste my money. They have the cutest little things. I always put bibs on my babies and Lennox doesn't like them. It's awful. All of them had bibs forever. So, alright, I gotta get out of here fast. So, let me just put the camera down and keep shopping super quick so we can get out of here before it starts pouring. Had to make a bathroom stop because he feels like throwing up. think it's all in his head. Huh? Yeah, don't touch the toilet though. It's all in his head. He's so scared of thunder. I'm gonna talk to the doctor about this when we go. I don't think they can do anything about it, but we'll see. You feeling better? Go ahead, just do it then. Okay, guys, check this out. So I just left Bye Bye Baby. And I was going to buy some swaddle blankets and stuff. And I didn't because I left. I just decided not, you know, I'm like, oh, I'm going to be good. I'm not going to shop for stuff I really don't need.
We're running out of gas.
No, we're not, Bubby. Don't worry about that. He's worried about gas.
No, I'm saying
this. Okay, Bubby. So, yeah. So I started just walking around after I took Mason to the bathroom. And on the way out from the bathroom, guess what I got? Look at this. I got this at a steal. Don't ask me why, because the only thing I found missing from this, or wrong with this, I should say, is that it's missing the diaper the baby wipe container. But I got myself a petunia pickle bottom, and it's regularly priced at, what was it? One, doesn't even have the sticker anymore. The other, I saw some other ones, not this one particularly. It was $189. And what is this one called? Notting Hill Stop. I think that's the name of this one. Yeah, Notting Hill Stop. And oh my God, it's gorgeous in the fabric. And I got this one for $47. Guys, I don't know. The only thing I see missing or wrong with it is the diaper thing, majigger, the baby wipe thing. This is amazing, guys. I'm just like in awe of what I just purchased. I mean, I'm not really a fan of bags that pop open from here, like from the top. I just like it to be, you know, accessible without this little flap. But who cares? This is at this price, it's a steal. And this is such a beautiful, beautiful print. Mama. I'm in love and love. So I want to share that with you guys. I'm so excited. All right, guys. Mama. We are here waiting at the doctor's office watching Pocahontas. 29%?
No,
29. Oh. There's no range in here, so he's trying to download me, but it's not really working. And I've been watching Pocahontas, and I was on Facebook and Instagram for a second. Until someone stole my phone away. Are you comfy? I'm comfy too. You comfy? We've been waiting here for our appointment was at 3:10 and it's almost 3:45 and we haven't been called yet. So that sucks. Give me puppy. Finally in after 1 hour exactly of waiting out in the waiting room. This is crazy. I don't know if it's better to come in the mornings, in the afternoon. Bubby, you want to hop on your chair, the table up there? No chair. You don't want to get up there? No? Yeshua?
But is this a stairs that you come up?
No, here? This is just a seat.
Bubby, you can come up here like this.
Yeah, I guess you can use it. Go ahead.
I don't want to.
You don't want to? Okay. How much do you think you weigh? And take a guess?
I know.
Go ahead.
I'm 180 pounds.
You weigh 180 pounds?
Yeah, I saw it on your thing.
On my scale at home? Oh, nice. Okay.
180
pounds? You sure you don't want to take that back?
Yeah, I do.
What do you weigh?
I don't know.
Take a guess.
What does pounds mean?
How much you weigh? How many pounds you weigh?
Can you carry
you? Yeah, like the baby. When the baby's born, is 8 pounds. Leland weighs 45.